I'm Shawn Mendes.
I'm Grant Singer. I'm the director of In Wonder. And these are some of the scenes that we left on the cutting room floor.
This is what it's like, filming a documentary.
When you make a documentary, you overthink things.
You overthink everything, and you get lost in what people would think, and you get lost in the footage, and you get lost in the story, and sometimes you lose the most magical moments. This is one of so many magical moments.
But this was one of the few instances where I actually was on stage filming Shawn.
I think the truth about this moment is we both felt on stage the energy of standing for something. You can feel it in the hands of Grant when his hands are shaking, holding the camera. And you can see it in my voice, and you can hear it in my voice when I'm talking.
I remember feeling like, oh, this is 1,000% making the film.
Salvalo. Salvalo. Today, across the entire world, kids and people everywhere gathered together for a global climate strike for another time. Now, I want to take a moment right now. I want to take a moment right now with all of you. I want to take a moment to stand with them and to support them and to use our voices. Add our voices to their voices and say that we demand action on climate change in our world. Do you understand what I'm talking about, Sao Paulo? It is up to us to stand our ground and to say that no matter what, our youth will not be taken away from us. Sao Paulo, sing this last chorus as loud as you can. Over here we go. And you can't take my youth away. And you can't take my youth away. So my mind will never break it. As long as I wake up there. You can't take my youth away. You can't take my youth away.
I really think that if Grant and I are being honest right now, I don't want to speak on behalf of you, but I don't know why this didn't make it in the documentary.
It felt like when we tried to put it in the film, it just maybe it deflated some of the momentum.
That not being in the documentary does not take away from the fact that that was probably one of the most amazing moments I've ever experienced, period. So many times I would come in and I'd be like, I can't have that in there. I just sound like an idiot. I don't like the way I'm saying that. Hey, please take it out. That's not me. And then I would have three people turn at me and be like, that's my favorite part of the first 25 minutes. I told Grant, I was like, if I say don't film, film. If I say like, shut the camera off, don't shut the camera off. But I think as the tour got tiring and my work got, you know, harder, I would be like, Grant, you just gotta give me some time here.
The part of me that's your friend wants to just say, all right, guys, let's cut. And give Shawn some privacy. But then the filmmaker is like, no, we gotta roll.
I think I was just feeling like I'll have to make this perfect album for this perfect release plan, for this perfect next wave of music. And that little, there's a kid inside of you that's going, I'm scared. I'm terrified that I don't have what it takes to make this album. I'm terrified that I don't have what it takes to do this for a living. The heaviness of the tour in a lot of ways made me want to flip things around and become more positive, you know? And I'm writing about anxiety more as a companion that I have to live with and less of an enemy that I'm trying to resist. There was definitely times where I was like, you gotta be careful with Grant and I today, because if you let us, we'll just go straight down therapy lane where we're like, this is about the heart, you know, and we'll forget to talk about the fact that I've just played a show for 50,000 people. We'll be talking about our emotions for 2 hours.
If I remember correctly, like cut two or three, the film opened with that interview.
You could ask why this didn't make it to the cut, why this didn't make it to the cut. And sometimes it just comes down to the way, where it was placed at the time it was placed didn't feel right, which removed its chance for the rest of the film by accident. And I think a lot of the time we were figuring out what the film was about during those interviews. It was helping us decide what was gonna be the final product. So they were so necessary, even though they didn't make it in the film, they helped sculpt the whole concept. So basically we were planning on escaping out of the hotel through the back door and sending a decoy car out the other way so that we could run across the street to this beautiful kind of Thanksgiving dinner that we had prepared. There was probably 300, 400, 500 people outside the hotel waiting for me to leave at that moment. And that was the case when we were in South America, pretty much anywhere. There was 200 to 1,000 people outside the hotel 24/7.
So obviously Shawn could not walk outside the front of the hotel.
Nobody tripped into a bush. We didn't run away from any helicopters with big lights on it or anything. It was only as cool as it is in this video.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
man.
Yes.
Stay with it.
You guys look like brothers on Christmas Day or something.
Like your parents made you wear it.
Grant, are you there?
Yeah, I'm filming another camera.
You're filming on the nice camera.
All right, Shawn can't talk, so I'll talk for him. But we're doing this elaborate plan to go to a Thanksgiving dinner. And
we need to walk kind of fast, guys. Walk at our normal speed, but kind of fast.
All right.
Oh, I was on vocal rest. That's why you don't hear my voice at all.
Clip because it brings back fond memories, but I don't know how emotional or what it does in terms of the overall story.
How many cuts did we have?
Honestly, I think we had 20 cuts at this point. I have no idea. What made it in the movie are the things that feel like you're just witnessing something. That to me has more integrity.
We both had a vision and we knew what was in that vision. Check out all the scenes that actually did make the cut by watching my new documentary, In Wonder, on Netflix streaming now.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.